those brother and sister are here to please commit your son to become a Hafiz, and through these teachers and also Madrasa Islamia has a girls Hifz Quran program, a full-time Hifz program. And believe me, now you hear the young Hufaz are students, how beautifully they recited. The same way, every day a week, I listen to the girls students, the teacher who teach them upstairs. She sent her kids one by one and two by two to me. And she requests me to teach them a tajweed. When I hear them, I was surprised. Why is she asking me to teach them a tajweed? MashaAllah, these girls are reading with a beautiful tajweed. So because she requests me, then I make them. The whole point is send your daughters to learn the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to memorize the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the way Allah wants. ورتل القرآن ترتيلا. جزاك الله خير. الشيخ أحمد صديق.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فتوكل على الله إنك على الحق
أخرجنا لهم دابة
ويوم نحشر من كل أمة فوجا ممن يكذب بآياتنا Well,